Yo, what's going on, guys? It's iDoReview. Now today we're back with another video, and this is another old. Now today we're playing another old themed game. Now yesterday we played Heli Wars. If you guys watched yesterday's video, we played Heli Wars, aka Helicopter Wars, or whatever you want to say. But today we're playing Pirate. I think, I don't know, something to do with pirates. I haven't played this in ages. But basically what you do, you basically just buy a ship, and you can go to islands, and collect extra currency or money. See, right now we have 200 treasure because we collected it from this treasure chest. So you can move to other islands, basically collect treasure and move on, or you can fight the enemy team. As you can see, there is red pirates and there are blue pirates. Now, this game back in the day used to actually be quite popular and actually used to be really fun, I'm not gonna lie. Right now we need to get into a good ship. Now it doesn't look like this. Oh, it actually does. Oh no, okay. We need to make sure we can get into the ship. Alright. We won't be buying a ship just yet. In fact, we'll be buying one a bit later. Now, as you can see, it's a bit crammed. Like, one, two, three ships that have been deserted. So, you know what? We're gonna see if we can quickly jump out and move on to the island. Now, there's currently, this ship is just like abandoned and sitting here, but that's because there's that red ship over there. We don't really care about that ship, so we're just going to move on, maybe try getting a couple pistol kills. Now on this island, there is no treasure, unfortunately. So we're going to be walking around. Now this guy, what team are we? We're the blue team, so we're obviously friendlies or allies to this guy, so we can't really kill each other. We need to make sure we can get into a ship. Alright, we have 200 treasure, and now we're going to have to try building that up. Let's try and go ahead. Like, before we play the game, I just want to show you guys this, like, shooting mechanic. See? Now, this used to be really fun. Now, this can actually destroy the other ship. As you can see, it's, like, kind of breaking apart. I think you can swim. Alright, we're going to go for this. Oh, no, we can't. Never mind, we can't swim. Okay. Alright, the more you know, I guess. The more you know. Okay, so we spawn back. Oh, and look, more treasure. Now we have... Wait, really? That's meant to give you treasure. Treasure. That's meant to give you treasure. I remember the last... It gave me... Yo, this thing actually might be broken, though. Chop pirate. Now, there's nothing above his head, unfortunately. I don't know. I feel like this game is breaking slowly. Hey, yar. Welcome to the pirate. Is there anything you need? How can I become VIP? How do I get treasure? How do I drive ships? Nah, we didn't need anything, so we're all good. So as you can see, we can come over to... You can get a free boat, or you can get something that like actually costs money. Now, we have 200 treasure, and there's something in that docks that's currently going to block us if we buy this ship. So we're going to go ahead and purchase this one. There we go. Now we can pretty easily just maneuver our way outside here. Now, if we can go low-key... Ooh. Yo, let's see if we can destroy this guy low-key. Oh, crap. Move. Oh, we destroyed our own ship as well. Unlucky. Alright, so we destroyed that guy with our business ship. Oh, we're sinking. No. Help. No. Okay, guys, this is the end. A captain always goes down with his ship. Alright, now we're gonna respawn. We have 175 treasures still. Let's see if there's anything we can collect. Unfortunately not. Now, treasure collecting is obviously still available because there's a guy in here with 1700 treasure. I don't know why this isn't working. It's not click to open or anything. I'm pretty sure there used to be a menu that popped up or a chat selection where you could chat and play weapon. Unfortunately, that's not the case. This guy just blew 300 treasure on this thing. An absolute beast of a ship. So we're gonna help him out, you know. We're gonna be the friendly teammates. Being the friendly teammates that we are, we're gonna go ahead and get to the front. Now, okay, bro, start driving that. We'll give this guy 5 seconds. Oh, there you go. Oh, and this thing is actually broken. So we're gonna be going buying out our own ship. Yo, punk. Yes. Alright, we're gonna go try buying our own ship. We didn't move this thing, to be honest. I don't think we can afford that. We can afford that, but, like, stole the guy's ship. Nice. We didn't need to spend any money. That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Overall, we're pirates, so stealing ships should not be that big of a surprise to my teammates. Alright, we're on an island now. We can't take anything from the island. There's no treasure chest or anything, so we're gonna keep moving on. We'll keep moving forward anyway. I remember there used to be treasure chests or something. Oh, there's one. Is that one? I hope it is. Because I'm moving to it right now. Oh, see that one? Pirate has a chat message above his head. So we're gonna raid this pirate island. If we can get into it. And we're gonna. We just destroyed her. Now we're not gonna be joining the red team. Yo, he has a bomb. Hello. Yaro, welcome to the pirate shop. Alright, sweet, we can actually fight. Yo, this guy's legit. Nah, you're not gonna kill me, kid. He's dodging and weaving, man. It's like dodgeball. Alright, there we go. We killed the guy with the sword. Now we're gonna quickly head back. Can we steal some of his treasure? Was the treasure respawn? Yo, bruh. Oh, that actually makes us stuck. No, that didn't hit us. I don't believe it. There we go, there we go. Alright, 250 treasure. Let's go ahead and buy the bomb really quickly. Bomb. Oh, no. Oh, we died. Unlucky. No, we accidentally. Alright, there's more treasure here, thankfully. There we go, see, it does boost up your treasure. Unfortunately, our pirate does not sell anything. So we need to go all the way to where he is. Thanks for the free ship, I appreciate it. No! Oh, why? Alright, let's go ahead and try getting another ship. Maybe we won't steal it this time. Alright, you know what, we'll just buy this thing. Yeah, okay. It's pretty cool. Okay, we're just gonna ride this thing all the way to the enemy team base. Now, it seems like no one's on the sides. Or on the side. I don't know if you can walk there, to be honest. I hope you can. Now, we're not gonna fit through there, obviously, so we're gonna have to go around. Now, if this guy doesn't... Like, it's so cool to be able to play as a pirate, but... This game is really old, and if a game developer of today tries to make a pirate game, I'm pretty sure it'll be somewhat better than this. No offense to the developer, of course, but the game was developed in about, I don't know, I can't remember when it was developed. I'm pretty sure it was like 2008 or something. Maybe even earlier. Not completely sure. Now we're gonna get free treasure. Unfortunately, that respawned. But we did get some money from it, so we're not gonna complain. Let's go ahead and drive our ship onto the shoreline so that we can... Oh, we're gonna get destroyed if we don't get out of this ship! Yo! Okay, alright, we dodged and weaved those bullets. Yo, not gonna lie, these bullets are like really bad, but I suppose back in the day during when like pirates were around and crap, that these are the type of bullets I had. Oh, yo. We're actually gonna get a kill. Oh, no one's here. What? I thought there was gonna be someone here. Okay. Never mind. Are you sure you want to buy? No, is this still stuck? Yo, come on. Yes, it's not stuck. No, bro, this kid. It's always the same kid. And will the message pop up? Oh, I didn't walk away. I died. That doesn't make sense. Alright, let's buy a ship. Oi, look at this thing. All aboard. Alright, now we're gonna just move. Look at that. Look at that amazing drive. Look at this amazing driving. Alright, well now we have clear. Alright, we're gonna try shooting maybe. So look, oh, you touch it. Whoops, I thought it was clear. It is clear. I just need to focus my camera closer to it. Okay, that doesn't work. You have to actually be close to it. I'm gonna get destroyed in a second. That destroyed our ship as well. He's on our ship! Yo. Oh! Nice! Alright. Is he gonna destroy his own teammate ship? Ahoy, pirate! Die, kid! Alright, we took this guy's ship. Let's go, let's go. Can we take it? Yes! We'll use his own ship against him. Alright, I'm pretty sure they think I'm red team, so nothing to suspect. I'm a red pirate. Guys, would I ever lie to you? Now, let's hope our teammates don't shoot us, because that would be kind of bad. Alright, now we can't really... Crap! It doesn't seem like... Will this be able to fit through here? That would be really, really cool if you can. Come on, squeeze through! No, it's not gonna fit. Okay, we're gonna have to try... It's sinking. Alright, we're gonna have to take this thing ASAP. We're gonna have to take this thing to... Alright, this is the plan I have right now. Okay, we should be able to make it through this small gap over here. Maybe destroy this guy's ship while we're at it. Right now, yes. Yo, we actually destroyed that guy. I'm not gonna lie. This ship didn't cost us anything, but the other one did, so that's quite unlucky. Let's hope that same kid does not kill us this time. He's right there. Oh! Yo, this kid's following us. No! There's gravity coil. Okay, nah. Okay, we killed him. Now we're gonna be able to take. Come on, pirate! Gravity coil, 500. Yes! I bought gravity coil. Let's go. Alright, now we can just fly away from this guy. Thankfully, he's not gonna be an issue anymore. Now, we still have 125. We can't purchase that time bomb, which is quite unfortunate, but we can go ahead and fly onto ships, which is really cool as well. Like, look at this. Boing! This guy's sinking his own teammate ship, which is quite funny. Alright, let's go ahead and get some more money. By that, we're gonna have to go to a treasure chest. And there is one there. Alright, we just stole this guy's ship, laters. You just got latered, fam. Let's see if we can destroy this guy's ship. Hey, laters, bro. You got destroyed. Now, where's the treasure chests? Aye, captain. Oh, who lives in a pirate? Oh, wait, what? Who lives in a pirate? Who lives in a pineapple? Under the sea. Okay, let's go ahead and park this thing right in front of this small island where there's a couple of treasure. Let's go ahead and fly into it. Get some treasure. There we go, 225. Now we can afford that other thing. I wonder... Oh, we should be able to get more treasure and even go back to the... We should be able to get more treasure and even go back to the red shop. Which honestly should be able to give us some. Which should make us able to buy that. No, is it glitched again? Ah, there we go, got it. Oh, the guy's ship is gonna move if I don't act fast. Oh, look at this guy, he's looking at me. Yo, what's up, bro? Ladies, bro, I hate to be a pain. If he's smart, he's gonna move the ship. If he's smart, he's gonna move the ship. Ah, he didn't move it in time. Look, I'm on his island. He's getting mad. Bomb! Give us the bomb right now. This guy, did he kill himself? He killed himself! Rest in peace, pirate. Yeah, I can't believe that guy killed himself, to be honest. Is that gold? Yes, we got more gold, nice. Alright, now the next ship that this team spawns in, I'm just gonna go ahead and put a bomb in it. That's gonna be heaps fun. Oh, this guy's ship. Now, to put it effectively, you're gonna wanna go into like... See ya, dude! See, like, that has like... Crap. Alright, we got away from that quite easy. Oh, these guys just waiting for us, Danny. Okay, we're gonna keep doing this thing. I'm sorry, guys. You're just gonna have an unfortunate time playing this game. Alright, let's go ahead and put more bombs on this thing. Completely destroy it like the pirates we are. Look how much debris there is. Alright, this thing isn't moving. There's like no captain for it. So we're gonna go ahead and do something that's... Yo. That done absolutely nothing. Alright, let's see if we can fly over to this guy's ship. That would be pretty cool. Alright, let's go for it. Yeah! Yes, we made it onto his ship. That's cool. Oh, there's no one controlling the ship though. So, we're on an endless spinning voyage. Yo, this guy really followed us? He's gonna destroy his own teammate's ship, what? Okay, we need to get off, like, right now. I don't know why he's destroying his own team ship. Obviously, oh, look at that little small boat. Flying through the skies. Fans drinking. Can we make... No, we can't make it. No! I wonder if your items save. That would be really cool if your items could save. Oh no, we lost our time bomb. Oh, we keep our items. That's sick. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and kill this guy for destroying all our crap. Oh! Yo, we failed that too, like, so bad. Alright, now we're gonna spawn in again. Yo, what? Yo, but I shouldn't be doing that, man. Come on. Okay, we died like 3 times in a row. This guy has 2,050, like, money or whatever. He obviously doesn't play around. Goodbye. Good night, man. Good night. Our team is quite, like, poor. So we're gonna need to go ahead and maximize our profits. So we're gonna go steal some more money, and there's a treasure chest right there. Yo, where's the control thing for this ship? Alright, we're not gonna be able to make any jumps from the tip of here, but if we go ahead and okay, we're gonna need to buy a ship, I think. You know what, let's destroy our own teammate's ship, just for the fun of it. We're pirates, we have no friends, I'm sorry. Look, she full ran away, she's like, oh no. Give me the gold! Yeah, not your gold, ha. You can instead die! Kill that own teammate. Savage. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and... Yo, we can't make anything from here, so we're gonna actually have to buy a ship. So we're gonna go for the 25 treasure one. We're not the richest people in the game, so we're gonna go... Well, we are quite rich. We're like the second most rich, but who cares? Alright, there's more treasure here. So let's go ahead and get it. Oh, crap. Alright, we land on the island. That's about 450 treasure. Nice. So we're gonna try getting onto the red team now. So we're gonna have to steer this thing. Let's look for anyone that's in ships. Okay, we see some people that are in a ship here. Oh no, we're gonna crash. Squeeze through that tight squeeze. Okay. Now we're not gonna be. That thing's just ending. That thing's just spinning endlessly. Okay, we're gonna get on the ship. Yo! Yo, this thing's actually going down! Yo, we destroyed that thing so good. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and put more bombs in the ship since it's apparently not sinking. Ah, he has a bomb as well! Let's go ahead and... There's bombs everywhere going on this ship. How are you meant to destroy it though? Oh crap, we're stuck! We got stuck! No! Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, oh look, there's more treasure. As pirates, we cannot let our own team... We're actually destroying our own teammate ship. Let's help this red. Oh crap! Crap! We died so easily there. Oh my god, we keep dying. Oh crap, there's grenades everywhere. Okay, we're gonna need to get out of this thing. Almost ASAP. So we're gonna kill this guy. Ah! Oh crap, we almost went into that. Okay, there's more gold. Let's go ahead and collect this. Where'd our grenade go? No! I'm a pirate and this guy does. Ah, oh, crap! He ran off. Look, if we can find any red ships to be destroying, we would be. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and try to find some red ships because destroying our own team ship is not at all helpful. So we're gonna try to go ahead and. Guys, do you think we can make that? To be honest, no. Yeah, I calculated that so wrong. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and raid the red team once again. Purchase a 50 treasure ship. If we can move this thing out of the way, that'd be great. Okay, so this thing is just like sitting here. Yo bro, why are you driving your ship into mine? And now if this guy goes, okay, you know what, let's try blocking this guy from. Okay, so if we can get out. Yo, he wants to try destroy us. Oh my. That didn't even destroy his ship, what? You know what, we're gonna do the. We're gonna go one step further and just take, straight up take his ship. Savage. Alright, we're gonna move up onto the red team island. Look, there's a ship going out. Let's go ahead and take this guy's ship. Oh, it's sinking. We killed that guy. That guy's gone. Okay, the next ship they buy, I'm going to be going ahead and destroying it. He's going to go for the free ship, I'm pretty sure. Ah, no, his dinghy is still there. He's not going to make another one. For the pure fact. Oh, what? No! We just got finessed. Okay, guys, that's great. Oh, no. Yo, this game's actually pretty fun, not going to lie. Even though it's... about 7 years from his due date. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, then please leave a like. If you guys want to see more content like this, then please subscribe. That's gonna be it. Peace.